be close as always. It won't even seem you've gone. Our hearts in big and small ways. We'll keep the love that keeps us strong.
You got a friend in me. If you got got trouble.
I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you.
If we stick together, we can see it through. Cause you got a friend in me.
Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny.
You got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me.
Yeah, you got a friend in me.
My name is Mikey Schwent. I'm going to St. John Vianney High School, and from 10 years from now, I have absolutely no idea what I'm going to be doing.
Hi, my name is Siobhan McNabb, and I'm going to St. Elizabeth's Academy. And in 10 years, I want to be a fashion designer, but I'm not sure if that's where I'm going to be. Congratulations, class of 1996.
Hi, I'm Matt King, and I'll be going to St. Mary's High School next year. And in 10 years, I'm going to be NBA All-Star player because I'm going to grow to 6'7". Congratulations, class of 96.
Should I look into the thing?
Hi, my name is Lisa French, and I'm going to the Bishop DeBerg High School. And in 10 years, I think I would like to be a fashion designer. And congratulations, class of 1996.
My name is Nick Horvat. I'm going to St. Mary's High School. And in 10 years, I think I'll be playing for USA World Cup team with my friend Perry. And congratulations, class of 96.
Hi, my name's Gloria. I'm going to DeBerg High School. In 10 years, I'm either going to be a fashion designer or the President of the United States. Congratulations, class of 1996.
My name is Amy Cooper, and I'm going to be going to Nearings Hall next year. And in 10 years, I would like to be a prosecuting attorney. Congratulations, class of 1996.
My name is Matt Cavitan, and I'm going to St. Mary's High School next year. In 10 years, I don't know what I'm going to be, but I enjoy acting very much, so maybe an actor. Congratulations, class of 96.
Hi, my name is Shanna Steinfeld, and I'm going to Notre Dame High School next year. In 10 years, I plan to be a physical therapist, and congratulations, class of 1996.
Hi, my name is Melinda Driscoll, and I'm going to Bishop DeBerg High School next year. And in 10 years, I hope to be a teacher or a singer. Congratulations, class of 1996.
Hello, my name is Tom Adajesic, and I'm going to St. Louis University High School, and I wish to be a lawyer when I grow up. Congratulations, class of 96.
Hi, my name is Rachel Linneman. I'm going to St. Elizabeth's High School. In 10 years, I'd like to be an actress, and congratulations to the class of 1996.
Hello, my name is Matt Healy. I'm going to St. John Vianney High School, and in 10 years, I hope to be an astronaut, and congratulations to the class of 1996.
Hi, my name is Danielle Jankerson. I'm going to Rosati Kane High School, and in 10 years, I would like to be either finishing a degree in journalism or in law. Congratulations to the class of 1996.
Hi, my name is Steve Gardner. I'm going to Bishop DeBerg High School. In 10 years, I want to be a concert pianist. Congratulations, class of 96.
Hi, my name is Matt Clements. I'm going to St. Mary's High School, and in 10 years, I hope to play professional soccer. And congratulations to the class of 96.
Hello, my name is Perry Mathena, and I'm going to St. John Vianney. In 10 years, I hope to be playing in the World Cup with my buddy Nick. And congratulations to the class of 96.
My name is E. Fitzgerald. I'm going to Rosati Kane High School, and in 10 years, I hope to be teaching math in a high school. Congratulations, class of 96.
Yeah. I'm Robbie Mattingly, and in 10 years, I want to be a police officer, and I'm going to CBC High School. Congratulations, class of 96 and 2000.
My name is Angela Garavaglia. I'm going to Rosati Kane High School. In 10 years, I hope to be in law school practicing to be a defense attorney. And congratulations to Class 96.
Hello, my name is Chris Bizelli. I'm going to St. Mary's High School, and in 10 years, I'd like to get my green card so I be full member of the United States. Congratulations, class of 1996.
Hello, my name is Chris Hopel, and I'm going to Bishop DeBerg next year. When I get older, I'd like to be a shortstop for the St. Louis Cardinals and have Aaron Chambers be my physical trainer. Congratulations, class 96.
Hi, my name is Clayton Nichols, and I'm going to St. Mary's High School. In 10 years, I hope to have a college education and be in the World Series with Chris Opel on the St. Louis Cardinals. And congratulations, class of 96.
Hi, my name is Tim Murphy. I'm going to Bishop DeBerg High School. 10 years from now, I'd like to be a soccer player, and congratulations to the class of 96.
Hi, my name is Melissa Schultz. I'm going to Notre Dame High School. In 10 years, I'm hoping to be an A-teams coach for club volleyball. Congratulations, class of 96.
Hi, my name is Joe Hartenstein. I'm going to go to Bishop DeBerg High School. In 10 years, I hope to be becoming a professional magician. And congratulations, class of 96.
Hi, my name is Aaron Chambers, and I'm going to attend Ursuline Academy. In the next 10 years, I would like to be a professional trainer for the St. Louis Cardinals. And in my off time, I would like to coach select volleyball. Congratulations to the class of 1996.
Hi, my name is Krista Hogan-Miller. I'll be attending Rosati Kane next year, and in 10 years, I'd like to be an actress or a singer. Congratulations to the class of 1996.
Hi, my name is Ann Basso, and I'm going to Bishop DeBerg High School. In 10 years, I hope to be a lawyer and a published writer. Congratulations to the class of 96.
Tell me when to go.
Hello, my name is Kathy Skaski. Next year, I will be attending Nearings Hall. In 10 years, I plan to be a pediatrician. Congratulations, class 1996.
Hello, my name is Karen O'Brien. I'm going to St. Elizabeth's Academy. 10 years, I hope to be a vet. Goodbye, class of 96. I'll miss you.
Excuse me, the teacher's principal, I guess.
Are they going to get in there?